Check out all this cool stuff they have over here. Stranger Things over here at Walmart. They got the Demogorgon. They got Eddie, which I was surprised about. This one, I call Jennifer from the show. And then they got Eleven. The other stuff they got. There's Hopper. And they even made like Garbage Pail Kids. They got Steve Harrington. The Demodog.
This guy.
Costs like $29, $39. They have other Garbage Pail Kids. They got Eleven. Oh yeah, they even have a Light Bright right here. Since that was popular back then.
They get off the back.
Yeah, and they even got the Stranger Things pizza right here. That they had the show, the Supreme Pizza, Surfer Boy Pizza. They only got three left. They have everything. These chicken nuggets straight from the upside down. And even in the Dorito section right here, you got the Demogorgon Doritos Nacho Cheese. And then they even have Stranger Things ankle socks right here for Jim, Team Hopper. So the other ones here, those are all the same.
Oh.
Oh, he's breaking them upside down.
Oh yeah, you have to do them all.
Or you can sit back right there. Once the Target were better.
Yeah, he had the waffles.
And they even have these right here. Some Eggos. I'm surprised these aren't Stranger Things.
It's
waffles.
Minecraft. It's Minecraft. You're way out.
And then that Stranger Things. 411. Ooh, they got all the Stranger Things merch over here just in time for season 4. We're already on the 4th episode.